A lot of the information, when it's compromised, it ends up on the dark web. This is kind of the underbelly of the internet. All of us do normal searches. We go on Google. We're on the surface web up here. But underneath that, the dark web is a repository of tons of information. Some of that information is stolen information that's up there for sale. So if your information is compromised, your login credentials, your email, and all of that, it often ends up down on the dark web where people can buy and sell stolen goods and remain anonymous. So what I encourage people to do is consider having their dark web, really kind of your portfolio, your email, your login credentials, have it scanned. The average person is not going to know how to do that, but they can go to companies and have that done. Why is that so important? When you know your information has been compromised and it appears in the dark web, you can now take action. It's one of the few things where you can actually do something about it. What do? You go onto that platform and you immediately change your password before a cyber criminal buys it and now hacks into your account and causes more havoc. And it's not just for Zoom platform, it's really for any platform where your email may have been compromised.